So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.